We're about to go on a Segway adventure. What can go wrong? Well, here we are on a Segway. I haven't got an awful lot of control over this thing, but muddy puddle. Go through a puddle. I think we're going down to the beach. Uh-oh. Oh! That was a speed bump. Off we go. Oh, you're going there?
What way are you going? Where are you going? I think you're going after.
Bring it home. I need to call back to the
finish. Like dodgems. It's certainly a beautiful sight. This is Filey Beach. This is Liam. He's their noble instructor on the Segway. Very easy to ride, aren't they?
Very easy, yeah.
Very easy. It's great. Look at them clouds.
Yeah.
Lakes.
Lakes.
Here we are by the lake. Don't want to go in there today. Possible. We're going to go into higher settings now. See if we can go a bit faster. I'm trying to avoid that. Segway failed, yes. But that's Nathan, we're going to do a Segway failed. Okay, now we're going to go high speed Segway. This is full power. Let's go. Bump. This is right now. Sarah and Kerry. Pros, 15 minutes, they're pros on this thing. One-handed even though. One-handed, jumping speed bumps. Another lake. Okay.
You can see all right here.
That's the golf course over there. That's the golf course. It's only a little 9-hole, but something to do a practice with, I suppose. There we go, back up here. So that was that. Good fun on the Segway.